Hi, this is Kevin with GoDpsMusic, where we aim to inspire people to have music in their lives. We develop creative kits for musicians of all levels at the best value. Enjoy this great product video and make sure to share your ideas with us on Facebook, where you can speak directly with some of your favorite brands and receive some great deals and giveaways.
Michael, you have a new SE Custom in your hands. This is the one of the first from the first batch. We've changed a bunch of things on the guitar. It now has a three-way slide switch and a push-pull pot for going single coil. It's got a semi-carve on it now. Still has the birds. We've done a lot of little updates to it that make a big difference. Michael's plugged into a MDT amplifier through a 212 cabinet. There's no EQ. There's just a couple of mics. There's no reverb. The only reverb you hear is from the room that the cabinet's in. So I thought maybe, Michael, we could go through a few tones. We'll go through some single coil tones first. Maybe the bass pickup to start. And both pickups. And then the treble pickup. And if you turn the amp all the way up, this is our SE line, but is this guitar good enough that you could do sessions with it? I mean, truth. Yeah. God's honest truth, really.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
No problem.
Sounds great. Let me check it out. Clean tones.
It's interesting. For what was intended originally as a student instrument, a lot of pros are using these guitars, which is very cool. Guys in Opeth are using SEs live. I mean, you're seeing more and more of it all the time. Mm-hmm. And a lot of the updates that we're putting on the regular core guitars are now coming on the SEs. I mean, it just happens more and more. We just switched the custom over to a slide switch, and now we're doing that on this. And
nice
here neck. You go.